Hello, hello, my name is Julie Pepper, and today I'm going to be building the awesome sheep farm of doom! Enter clapping now, please. As you can see, the booty is still here. And the time lapse will not happen in my own stuff. The farm is going to be way over here. So I'm going to have rows of sheep farm and a big bridge system like around here or something. Well, let's go then. Time lapse, go!
To be honest with you, I'm addicted to this farm. It's so cool. It pumps out so much wool. Like, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, there's 8 sheep. And it's produced so much wool. Like, all of these carpets. The carpets up there. It continues into, like, there. And all the black carpet up here. And imagine, wow, it's so fast. could be faster. It could, but it's not yet. But so yeah, I think I'm going to lay out the red, red bandana color, and you know, who doesn't love a banana? So let's jump into a time lapse of me doing that again. That wore me out. So, 8 red sheep. I think that's the same as the other one. Is it? 8 sheep. And one minecart, because it's not going anywhere. And apparently it doesn't exist anymore. Perfectly logical, yes. Die. No, I'm rich in iron, so I'm not far. I do need to build an iron farm, but I have no idea how. Oh, good lord. That's a lot of black wool. That's so much wool. I've never seen this much wool in survival. Tell me that's a lot of wool. How much wool? Ah! So yeah, that's that done. As well as that. Which colour do you think I should do next? Still pink. Or the rainbow. Apart from red. I could always do white, grey, light grey, but that's unlikely. So I plan to do like all the rows. So one row. Because it's quite convenient because they only take 4 blocks in width. Wait, did this 1, 2, 3, 4? Yep, it did. I'm not including this because this. Just because one didn't. It was a white sheep and didn't go back to. I took out the shoes and everything. It was here. And I took out the shoes for his slot for him to turn. Plain wool, so I could dye them. He did. Hard knock life. I have one to show this direction. I need to build another bridge. Oh yeah, I built bridges. Yep, here it is. Hello. Could you possibly tell me when that time got and went? Yeah. As if you didn't realise, this is a texture that I made because I'm a genius. So modest. So I'm going to try to lift them out of the water. Or fall straight in, that's an option too. Oh gosh, you can't lift up with a lead, apparently. Let's build a staircase on. So I want that iron golem to just be frolicking free. It hurts me to see it trapped in this underwater enclosure. Come here! Come on. See how beautiful it is? See how beautiful? It's beautiful. So I'm taking him home. That's hilarious. That's probably the funniest thing I've ever seen. Just the legs going. A long trip. Before I. Yes, you. Go guard my cows. Before I go do some editing, I'm going to show you what I did off camera. A lovely bridge. I built two of these. Lovely little design. The other one is somewhere. It's somewhere. I seem to have lost it. I didn't lose it. I misplaced it. Where is it? Oh, yeah, it's over there. Also, I'm probably wrong. That one seems to be the only one that's going low. I should never do it to the end. I haven't done anything yet. Ooh,